Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to add the halation effect in CapCut app using your smartphone. It's a very simple process, let's get started. First of all, unlock your phone and make sure you've already downloaded the CapCut app. Once you've downloaded the app, launch the app on your phone. Here you can see the new project button, tap on it. Now select the video where you want to add the halation effect to, and tap on add. Now the video is imported to your CapCut project. Now here you can see the effects option at the bottom menu, tap on it, select video effects. Now select the blur effect from here, apply it to the whole video. Now you need to export this video, here you can see the export icon at the top right, tap on it. After that select the same video, remove this blur effect, here you can see the delete icon, tap on delete. Now you need to add the overlay into it, so here you can see the overlay option at the bottom, tap on it. Select add overlay. Now you need to select the video where you inserted the blur effect to, so choose that video, tap on add. Now select the overlay and adjust the size of the overlay to the original video. Now keep the overlay selected and go to the filter option. Here you can see filters at the bottom of your screen, tap on it. Now go to the food section and apply the gourmet 2 filter and tap on the check mark. Now again keep the overlay selected and go to adjust. Go to the graph, tap on the red color, you can adjust according to your need. Now tap on the check mark. Now again keep your overlay selected and go to the splice option. Select the lighten filter, lower it a little bit and tap on the check mark. And now you're done with the halation effect. You can play it to preview. There you go. That's how you can add a halation effect in CapCut. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.